First Tank People, firsttanktv.com. Gonna put a bit of moss on these coconuts. Some moss here. There's the name of it. It's not Java moss, it's a different kind of moss. But this little bit was £2. I've got a few of them. So I'm gonna put it in this, these two caves. Just a bit of black thread and some scissors. You just try and kind of spread it about over the coconut like this. I've got enough for two from one little bunch. Spread it about. And that's the thread wrapped around. You just literally wrap it like right around it. It won't take maybe 2 weeks till it attaches itself, then you can remove the thread if you want. Going to do the other one and then I'll show you them in the tank. That's the two of them done. When you've tied it, you kind of just pull like wee bits of it out. So it's like kind of raggedy. Help it grow better, look. Put this out. Hopefully it'll grow up a bit. That'd be great for my fry, because it's just going in the fry tank. That's the mini tank now. You can see the fry as well at the back there. And I'll show you the other one. Throw the other side. I'm hoping it will kind of grow up around here, kind of cover it a bit. I'll show you some of the fry. They're growing quite well. They are Victoria mouth brooders. I think there's about 40 in here. They usually hide inside this, but. But I'm hoping with these I might be drawing towards the front now. I had to put my bait in here as well because I was getting attacked off the fish in the other tank. It seems happy in here. That's the other two mosses. £6 for three. Or £2.30 each. I just got the three. Loads of snails. I don't really bother with the snails, but because they all the food that the fry miss and stuff and keep the algae down. Well, comment, rate, subscribe.